portion of the keyboard, we're gonna have our second layer, which is another plucked synth, but this one's a little lighter and has a lot of reverb. So that bass run adds the notes D flat, E flat, F, and then we go back into the regular progression on the A flat.
Instrumental, all in.